Detroit Pistons are 2-1. They've beaten Memphis and New Jersey, lost to Dallas. They'll start Jerry Stackhouse and Dana Barros in the backcourt. Stackhouse against Hamilton. Almost knocked it away. Out to Dana Barros for a long three. Good.
Barros is one of those players we talked about, capable of hitting three.
4 points for Jahidi, 2 of 3 from the floor. Curry.
It almost made a tough shot and then still went after it.
Largest lead of the game, Detroit by 12. Wizards winning 2 of 3 against the Pistons last season. Both of them at MCI Center, losing here in Detroit so far tonight. MJ to Teron Lue. That's blocked by Wallace, his second of the game. Barros for three. Collins wants time, and he gets it with 5:54 to go in the half, and the Pistons threatening to blow it open. It's already 21 points in favor of Detroit. We'll take a break. Back to the Palace after this. 3-point Piston lead. Robinson. Jordan shoots, scores. 17 for MJ. Barros the other way. How do you stop him?
Just uncanny for 3-point range. 7 for
Doug Collins, imploring his team to take good shots. Wide open Wallace jumper. Big Ben, who played 4 years with the Wizards from 96 to fade away, short. Michael gets it back off his knee, picked up by Stackhouse. Finds Barros for three. Dana Barros. Leitner drives between players, lost the ball, and stolen away from him. MJ with 19 points on 8 of 18 shooting. He's got 8 rebounds. That's blocked. Stackhouse all the way. Reverses a beauty. He is tearing his joint up.
Well, he's doing it on the offensive end, but clearly on the defensive end, Ben Wallace has.
Season, Ben Wallace was the first player in Pistons history to lead the team in rebounds, steals, and blocks. Rebounds and 6.5 points.